Il était Eyenza, un prophète de Ézéchiel, un peu de Matam, un millénaire.
Amen.
On va parler de school, c'est un Matam. Et les gens qui ont été en Matam, ils ont été en Matam. Ils ont été en Matam. Ils ont été en Matam. Ils ont Matam. Ils ont été en Matam. Ils Others to Kurukuru, or Uma was Mina the Kuruma. General Matambo, change Matambo. Samana, Niki Lendo, the Uma is a Matanji. I am Abinanda, who Tawana
care. That's right.
I am Abinanda, who Kunya. I am Abinanda, who Tawomlo, or Azam Pedulana. Bobakunas easy, yes, because the pump walking in my town. The pump walking in the image in the town, and on me, they take it. Oh, putting a woman who get
up.
Who understand them, the sound running at your soul. As the Kuruma was with that mock in the eye. Kuruma moon. Who tell you that word? The Bible says, "Where's all we could do? It happened. I can't believe it. When it was like a Hallelujah. As I was looking at this, understand that the message to the nations, let me summarize this one and then pray together with you. Number one, I've noticed the difference between the Old Testament and the New Testament. Who Old Testament, the Wutiwa, come to Zion and see the greatness of God. Because when we are here, our God is there. When we are here, we cannot see the Lord's song because we are far away from the place of worship, which is Jerusalem. So you will find the prophecies of Old Testament, they are pointing to the mountain. Yes. They are pointing to the temple. They are pointing to a particular place. And when Jesus came, he changed the message of the Old Testament. No, it's no longer people coming to Zion, coming to the temple, coming to Jerusalem. Now, from Jerusalem, go out.
Yeah.
Message, no nigga say on I saw this is what Shalala Ekres house and he message. In message, you see the Zion. It is in Ekres house. Because
Yeah.
abazolela umfundisi bona bengesinalutho. Ngithemanga yesonto lomntanami lapha umfundisi unxumalo. I say to the church, I'm saying it to you as well. Umfundisi is the pastor. Pastoring the flock, which is the bazalwane. Umfundisi akazali. Umfundisi ufunza izimvu, izimvu ezalayo. Amanye amagama. Uma bekufike wena la ebandleni usuphendulile. We are expecting ukuthi ungezi wedwa. Oza nabanye osubafunile. Basalwa nguwe. Inkinga uhleba kangaka kunamuntu olethwa nguwe. Inkinga ulwa nabantu abenzalo nje awukwazi ukuhlupha. Bokusana. Besalelo wena. Uwebona ningane ehlala lapha manje ukuthi kusekhakoni nakhona. Ingakafiki kubo. Yile uNkosi Mesi futhi ubosoke sikhulume nga 5 times yeyinyumba. Ngoba uyinyumba ekhona ebandleni. We talk about it. Kodwa mhlawumbe sathi into kaNkulunkulu, you are here to produce. You are here to produce and you will produce that the message of the nations.
Yes.
Ungabina vala ukukhondana nomlungu. Ungabina vala ukukhondana neCanada. Ungabina vala ukukhondana neIndia. Ungabina vala ukukhondana namahlulu lwama African nations. Speak in the way. We have the message of the nations. Number two, the apostles immediately when they received the message entered Milan Wofaras Vanizina. I was reading about their history and their lifestyle. I was surprised with none of them. All of them. Bafa Benza Mangalish. Behamba Nevane. UNkulunkulu ukusa uyofakazela imessage uhamba nayo uma ungahlalanga nayo.
Yeah.
Ngikhothe uThomas la and I was so moved when I ngilalela kuVOC khona umsakazo ngaleka kubani okuthiwa iVOC, Voice of the Church. So I used to listen to that radio station. Now one guy who was invited from India and he was sharing over the radio. He says ukuthi nibona thina ezamandiya abantu abebekhonza uNkulunkulu abaningi namhlanje we preach one Christ uthi thina were product of Thomas uthi were coming from Thomas uthi Thomas amafika lapha eNdiya ezomemezela ivangeli lika Christ ufica abantu bayadoba bethu khuluma nabo ukuthi uNkulunkulu uyaphila uNkulunkulu ngophila uthi bamtshela ngoNkulunkulu bendawo uNkulunkulu wonkelela uThasethubo owamuNkulunkulu wehlukile kunowena base bethu wehluke ngani what my God can do things that no other God can do but amenzana uNkulunkulu wathi just like now I can show ukuthi uNkulunkulu wami uyakwazi ukwenza umbangaliso wakhamanzi ngesandla wawajika emoyeni abahelt abemoyeni akabuyela phansi amala emoyeni. And the people that were there, they fell on their knees, but this is the God to fall. He doubted, yes, but when he knew what he is on the fence, the message that he tell him shall walk. Uma sifike ka uNkulunkulu uzokubuza ukuthi after uthole le message wahlala nayo. Whom did you tell? What's your number?
Please.
Yeah. It's not only for you, it's for the nations. Number two, number three. After Jesus Christ introduced the Gobi, the apostles followed. The early church from way first until to the third century, yenzi efanayo. church, it included Abazar and Abes, Abes, Anwa, our apostle, the first generation after apostle Selena said, Abazarabi Bambil, Abafana Jomo Polycamp. The first generation of Khan, Baiba Malayot, Bahamana, Evangel, Bahamana, Evangel. After the early church, what I've noticed in history, Uguti in Europe, all of Europe, and more, let me say majority of Europe, European countries, of course, and this over the USA, this over in Canada, they took it over. Teenage Africa will be seceded from them. Go by Alzheimer's and the parts. La Hamma, that's the figure that I am afraid. Kukone daughter, Kukunukuru, Ayesugala, after it's the retired, the Uxabas Lukunku as a missionary, who will be a mover. Might have figured up a Peshaya, a USA, Abadababe Hambe, who would be president of USA, where Hambe visited some of the countries, I don't know where. But my boy, we shall be shown that we have got over. We have, we president was here, so we have got over. We are little good, no good. We say, boy, and I, the wood out. I'm not with David Livingstone, this one. Nobody's clapping hands for me. Would he hear the voice in himself?
Yeah.
The voice that was saying, you are not home yet. Listen to me. No man will come to us and walk on
that.
Oh, Jesus. We are going to make a car. We are going to make a car. Number four. I am hearing now, as we are studying and looking to the world, and we emphasize that there was time for the apostles, there was time for the early church, there was time for Europe and Canada and also USA. Now it is the time for Africa. Now it is the time for you here in Frankfurt. Now it's the time for us in B30. Now is the time for the African continent. Ukulukulu is raising these new people now the message.
Yes.
Listen, I want you to understand, we are back to USA, we are back to Canada, we are back to Europe, we are coming with the gospel which they brought to us. But we are not going to be apart from any science.
Yeah.
It is so easy to go on a stage. Who would have lived from here? You know, we are the ones who must change the course of the gospel now.
Amen.
We are rising as African people.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
If Africa is rising, this is what Africa needs to do. The first thing that Africa must do, they must follow after the leading of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
It is not difficult.
Yeah.
It is easy as ABC. I love the leading of the Holy Spirit. Number two, if we are going to be successful, we have a certain message.